tough to do it. It's too tough to do it in front of a camera and that magnification. But it's a great tip. If you go to the supermarket and you buy like a bag of limes, it comes in the little plastic bag, you know, like the net. That's what this is. And I looked at it and I said, it's like, if you shape it right, it feels very much like undulating hills. And if you light it in just such a way, again, the same, I keep going back to the same theme. What creates this kind of thing is the fact that parts of it are out of focus and parts of it are in focus. Like rolling hillsides. It's junk, it's the stuff we throw away, but there's a picture. I love shadows, particularly dark shadows. I think a lot of us are trying to do that.
Do you have no
you get a 30-day free trial. You can search all your photos on all your devices, including backup on portable hard drives. Boom, your head explodes. You did not give us a credit card. Your trial expires. Now your kids cannot live for your home.
I get the whole two.